How do you find the latitude of your location on Earth? Well, one way to do it is to use a tool called Wolfram Alpha. It's at wolframalpha.com. This is a handy website, lots and lots of resources here. So if I want to find my latitude on Earth, you type in latitude and type in your location. Wolfram Alpha will give you the numerical value for your latitude on Earth. In my case, I'm at 34.5 degrees. You can look at the latitude of any location on Earth. For example, you can type in Durham, UK. You can see the latitude of Durham in the United Kingdom is 54.8 degrees. The latitude in Frankfurt, Germany is 50.1 degrees. And the latitude in Salvador, Brazil is negative 13 degrees. Why would you want to know your latitude on Earth? Well, if you're installing a solar panel, and if you want to maximize the power that you absorb from the sunlight, you want to aim your panel straight at the sun. The latitude helps you determine what that angle is. There is more information available besides just that numerical value. If you replace the word latitude with the word wind, you can find all the wind data for your location. You can find the current wind speed. In my case, it's just 3 miles per hour as measured at our local airport. You can see the past history of wind for the past week. You can also see a forecast of what the wind speed is projected to be in the future. You can also look at next week's forecast. You can look at last month's data, or you can look at the past year, 5 years, 10 years. So looking at the last year's worth of data, I see that the average wind speed in my area is 5 miles per hour. The maximum was 29 miles per hour as measured at the airport. And another interesting thing for solar panels is that it says my local sunlight is at an altitude of 34 degrees. So if I wanted to maximize the amount of power I absorbed from the sun, I would aim my solar panel 34 degrees up to aim straight at the sun. Wolfram Alpha, it's a very powerful website. Check it out if you haven't already. Thanks for watching.